Welcome to Bollywood Gallery. We are introducing veteran Indian actress Sarita Joshi's family. Sarita Joshi is an Indian stage, television and film actress and is a veteran actress of Gujarati theater and Marathi theater and also Marathi cinema. She was born on 17th October 1941 in Pune, Bombay Presidency, British India. Her father Bhimrao Bhosle was a barrister and mother Kamalabai Rane was from Goa. Her sister Padma Rani was also an actress. Joshi was married to theatre director and playwright Praveen Joshi. She is the mother of actress Ketki Dave, who played the role of Daksha in Kyunki Saas Bhi Kabhi Bahu Thi, and Purvi Joshi, who appears on Comedy Circus as a host. Aruna Irani is her sister's niece from husband's side. Her niece is Mansi Joshi Roy and nephew is actor Sharman Joshi. Son of theatre veteran Arvind Joshi. She is the grandmother of Riddhi Dave and Abhishek Dave. After working as a child actor for 6 years, Joshi got her first role at the age of 16. She went to act with Indian National Theatre Gujarati and it was there that she met her future husband Praveen Joshi. She made her television debuts in the 1980s with the TV series Titliyan, directed by Nadira Babbar, followed by numerous series in the 90s, including ZTV's Hasrate. She is best known for portraying Ba, also known as Godavari Lavashankar Thakkar, a tough yet fair and loving matriarch in the household of the hit serial Ba Bahu or Baby, in which she was cast opposite a renowned theatre, film and television actor Arvind Vaidya, with whom she also did the play named Masala Mami, which stopped on 20th March 2009 for a temporary seasonal break but was renewed on popular demand. It is a popular show among the masses and is still loved by the audience who are waiting for its next season. It ran for 5 years on television owing to its cast, storyline and performances. In 2009, Joshi played in the serial Kuch Kuch Hota Hai as Rani on 9X. She stars in Star Plus's Chand Chupa Badal Mein, which is produced by Rajan Shahi, as the caring, confident grandmother of female lead Nivedita, played by Neha Sargam. She also played cameo as Champa Kaki in Star Plus's Khichri Returns. She played the character of Subhadra in the Colors TV show Silsila Badalte Rishton Ka in 2018. She was seen in ZTV's Hamari Bahu Silk in pivotal role as Aruna Parekh, also known as Ba, a wealthy and hard-working businesswoman who hates films, especially A-grade films. She was also reunited with her on-screen son played by Rajesh Kumar in Ba Bahu or Baby after 9 years on television.
So friends, if you want to watch your favorite celebrity's video, comment below and don't forget to subscribe Bollywood Gallery.